the Buckingham Palace Investiture, among those decorated were four members of the RAF. They are Flying Officer Macklin, Warrant Officers Callaway and Bailey, and Flight Lieutenant Woodbridge. Now there's a crowd as Miss Anna Neagle and husband Herbert Wilcox appear. The C.B.E. awarded to Miss Neagle is a well-earned tribute to one who has done so much for British films.